Welcome to the PageFly video tutorial series. In today's video, you'll learn about how to use the third-party elements in PageFly.
These third-party elements are the integration with third-party apps, such as review apps, badges and seals apps, upsell and cross-sell apps, subscriptions apps, and upload fields apps. They help to boost sales of your store, especially the upcoming holiday season. Depending on each element's working mechanism, there are some elements that can work only one time on a page. Others can be used many times on a page. There are some elements that must stay inside the product details element. Some can work independently. There is an important note that you have to install these third-party elements in your Shopify store before adding these elements to PageFly pages. Basically, there are three steps to use third-party elements. Step 1, install the app. When you add third-party elements into your page editor, you can notice there is a blue notification in the right sidebar. If you haven't installed the app yet, click here to install. Step 2, go to the app list in Shopify Admin. Log in the app and configure settings. Step 3. Click Add Third-Party Elements, find the element you want, and add it into the PageFly page editor. Now, I will show you how I use the Zepto product personalizer element. In this store, I already installed the Zepto product personalizer app. Now I go to this app to configure all settings. You can configure for all products or do for separate products by click here and find the products you want. Finally, add this element into your page editor. Because the Zepto element only works inside the product details, so I will add a product details element into the page. And drag and drop the Zepto element inside it like this. Now hit the publish. And then live view. And you can see a product personalizer option here. You can add more fields in the app setting. Next, if you want to add the social proof on your page, you can use review elements from review apps that are integrated with PageFly. For example, I will add a low star review inside the product details. Make sure that you installed the app and configured necessary settings in the app. Click publish. And then live view. You will see the review is showing.
This is the end of the video tutorial. Please subscribe to our channel and turn on the notification to get more videos. If you need any assistance, reach us via 24/7 in-app live chat, or leave us any questions in the comments section below. Join PageFly ecosystem and proactively get updated support, tips to boost conversion rate. Thank you for watching. See you next time.